Now, Governor Janet Mills also voiced her support of the Supreme Court's ruling to protect access to mifepristone. In part, the governor says, quote, "While this ruling is welcome news, we know this. The reproductive rights of women remain under direct and constant attack, and I pledge that my administration will continue to fight any attempts to undermine reproductive rights in Maine."